With SRK's latest release fan, SRK had proved that his name is enough to set the cash register clinking. Fan had collected 20 crores at the ticket windows on the first day. With its remarkable collection, the film had left behind Akshay Kumar's Airlift, which had made 12 crore on the first day. Houseful 3 के ट्रेलर लॉन्च पर जब अक्षय से शाहरुख का जिक्र किया गया तो देखिए क्या कहा अक्षय ने।
क्योंकि शाहरुख ने भी कहा था कि he'll try to do you know at least 2-3 films in a year, even आमिर
मेरा इंटरव्यू हो रहा है।
वेरी कॉन्शियस, आप एक बहुत अपने पेस पे चलते हो, यू नो डूइंग लाइक 4 फिल्म्स, good for the audience, your fans, for your producers. What I have to say about this also?
So I want to make sure my producer
ask him if he's happy about the fact that you're doing 4 films or not, because he doesn't sound very happy.
Sorry,
no, I'm really happy.
So why charge film kyun karte ho aap, aise nahi karna chahiye, galat baat hai
bhaiya, pehle ye clarify kar de.
वेल लगता है खिलाड़ी कुमार को ये कंपैरिजन कुछ खास पसंद नहीं आया। वेल अक्षय, अगर हम फैन की ओवरऑल कलेक्शन की बात करें तो आज भी वो एयरलिफ्ट से कम ही है।